We're heading into the Wadi Rum Desert. I'm with Hattala, my guide. And we've just hit this jeep trail heading south. It's going to be about 30 kilometres before we get to Jebel, Adaami, which is right on the border with Saudi Arabia. So hopefully we can get there and not get shot by the border guards. Slopes of the Jebel Adaami. Down there you can see my guide and his truck in the valley. I'd say probably the hardest thing about doing this is actually getting here. That was a 30 minute drive through a pretty arid desert. Originally I'd intended to hike here, but I'm glad I didn't now, because it's pretty difficult to distinguish between these mountains. Looks like it's going to be some mild to difficult grade scrambling. So, from down here in the valley, where you might be able to see a four-wheel drive, the route comes up. Nice steep scrambling slope, and now it's running up between these two peaks here, so I'm going to go through this this gap, and on the other side the summit of Jebel Adaami should be found. The rock is beautiful. There's a light breeze. So what do you know? Here we are at the summit of Jordan and the summit of Jebel Adaami is marked with this beautiful flag. Wow, Arabia. This is the summit of Jebel and Adaami, the roof of Jordan, and the Wadi Rum standing behind me to the north. It's absolutely spectacular here, absolutely beautiful rock, so many opportunities for climbers, great guides. They've got a great system here for tourists and climbing for basically people of all abilities. For those of you who will never go to Saudi Arabia or Arabia, which may include me, I may never go to Saudi Arabia. There it is. That is Saudi Arabia right there. I think on the other side of this strip of darkness, which looks like a road over there, I think that marks the border. It's a beautiful mountain range, and the Jebel and Adaami is just one of many mountains in this range. Wow.
Olha só, é terra.